Location. Probably fucking no. Oh yeah, location, you probably know. Niggas made it to the gym. I see how it switch. That's crazy. Oh yeah, so right there, I'm done with the bitch. Oh, there's a switch right here too. Damn. Damn. I know. Oh, I see. When the gym work? Nigga. Time. I'm gonna tap in with y'all.
I'm the most light-skinned, dark-skinned nigga I know, bro. This shit is bad.
Post with the pants!
Damn. It's like, nah. Anyway, at the gym, kill my arms with some hammer curls. I'm going home. It's been a long day. Arm burner. This will be the end of the booty trip. I went to work. I don't know if I put the camera up for work, so y'all might not even have no content from work. I want to sleep. Alright, damn. I want some. I'll get y'all right one time. Hold on, I'm gonna get y'all right. Check this up. I'm ready to get some baby weight and kill the fuck out of my arms with it.
I just hope it lasts. Get a girl my last. Codeine in a glass. She shaped like a coke bottle made of glass.
Oh!
I want more. But I feel like I can go farther. I might fuck around, hit some seated shoulder presses the same week. Just cause I'm in the mood to right now. And then after the seated shoulder press, then I'm gonna go back to trying to kill my biceps again. I see my triceps. My triceps are already looking right. I was hitting triceps the whole time I've been in here for real. Kill my biceps again. Few time lapse. Shoulder press. I'm not gonna shoulder press till failure because I feel that will fuck me up. I'm not doing that. So I'm probably gonna get like 15, 20 shoulder presses depending on how I feel. Like 15, 20 just. Because it's 20 pounds. But 20 pounds is heavy depending on how many times. You know what I mean? Because it's 20 times, it's 20.
Be a vet, not a rookie.
Rookie, like that. Alright. I'm kind of on some freak shit. Pause. So I'm finna just streak.
Be a vet, not a rookie. Rookie, like that.
If your bitch look too long, then she took.
This don't real work. I'm not a fitness vlogger. Right now. I'm sweating at that little bit of work. It's like, nah. I've been here for at least 2 hours now. But, fuck it. That's behind the scenes shit. Told you. Y'all see what I want y'all to see. Wait, so we can see this locker room.
Stolen, it's my style. Start with 25% off store wide. 3-piece session on now 17. 17-
Man, these hoes get on my nerves real shit.
For real?
Real nigga, real. But it's hard to find a real bitch. Loose ass, trife ass, broke ass, dumb bitch. No kiss, you can't get sick. Not a crumb, bitch. Fuck hoes, real shit.
Yeah.
About to take my bitch shopping by her new clips.
Ba-boom.
With some Grammy niggas and they steal shit.
Yeah.
Real street, more bricks than a building.
Bricks.
I can't hit any bitch that's on cash. Cause yeah. Only take his cash for trucks.
Yeah.
All black, black mask, black mad. Bust a net, it's all bad. Fuck your face, all ass. I've been trapping with them. Trappers in the cut, all swear I got trues on. Big stage 10 in it, loud pit. Front boy run, take 10 with him.
Here we are again.
Oh!
What's going on, YouTube? It's a couple days after the parts y'all just seen. That was part one. You can call that part arm day. I got Crocs on, but that really don't mean nothing because we still about to go in here and hit legs. Sunday night, video dropping the night. This shit better do some numbers. I don't know if you can see me for real. Let's see what I'm assuming.
We got 85 on the door right now. I like to start from 115. Yeah, it's the only block. Okay. I call everybody. That's anyway, that's the car. That's what we're working on, man.
Oh my god, no, I TV trip.
5-5-10, 10 on your kitchen. Ask your nigga how to work that stick. Hop on the block, that nigga keep dizzy. Ask your bitch how kids shit piff. I bust on Satan, I bitch at least. I'm Sly Willow, RT in it, track call. Yeah, that bitch be hissing. We on the off block, I'm trying to catch me off.
May not be my little shit. Over here, we got the little leg presses. We got a three plate situation right here. Chonky, chonky. Get on the east side. We got one plate, which is the safe option because I got Crocs on. Which one should I do? I said I warm up on the one plate because I ain't did it. And if I feel like that one plate is too easy or the one plate ain't enough, when I come back on my superset, I'm gonna hit the three plates. But we gonna hit the one plate for now, just in case. What's your buddy? Y'all see the one plate? I feel like when I'm in the gym, I gotta scream a little bit for y'all to hear me. This one plate, like y'all can see, one plate on each side. That's 90 plus whatever is already in here. Like, resistance wise. Yeah. What Crocs on? What Crocs on? Try some extra freaky shit. Don't try freaky shit at home, kids. Nigga got cocky seeing the camera. I don't know if I'm gonna cut that off. Actually, nah, fuck that. But as a real nigga, you gotta pull shit like that. But back to where we're. Back over to the leg curls. Now, if I see the leg curls, I'm not that good. I like the outward joints better. But I feel like as appropriate, like the I would need some see the leg curls. Doing a whole lot of yapping.
I don't think I'm supposed to be sitting all the way there like that. Is what you write about my kneecap. One down. Oh, That dude is fine.
I'm the sauce.
Bro, that was 100 on me.
I just didn't know what I was doing.
All right. It's 11:13. Right now, it's on 100. Y'all can see it over there.
I'm just taking the weight over here like I normally do anyway. Now that I know what I'm doing, I feel like a good little 175 would be a good new working weight.
Go from 100 to 175.
I think over there, I'm gonna go from 115 to like a good 175. Or I might go to 160, then 175. But we will see how this 175 goes. That's how 175 went. No. 165 should be. I was probably about to get shot down too now. 175 really just fucked me up, probably. Well, I'm not.
That's 160 pounds, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you that think I am bluffing, this is raw, uncut footage. I'll keep my face in it the whole time, so you know this is not kept. Look, that is my hand. Follow my hand down to the 160. Back to my face, ugly. 160, my name. 160 pounds. 160 what? It's just a pound. All right. That's cool though, because guess where we at? With no hesitation nor delay. You know what I'm saying? We got to end off on a good note, so we going to throw the leg extensions on 162. Because I'm a grown ass man. And here's how we going to hit this camera angle here. Y'all can see the boy. I'm 17 years old. I got a mean. Ooh, I'm feeling froggy as a bitch. Might have to say nah. Cut that out, cut that out. Quiet so good. Quiet so great. Quiet so great. Front and back. Can't show y'all the quad pump straight off. Oh, yeah, I got some calf money in there too. Just trying to show y'all exclusively the calves for the calf money. It's on the prop y'all up on now. Yeah, got activity. Hold on.
Cool. Super tight. Stupid, bro. This is my weight, bro. Yeah, this is my height. This is my height, chap.